Assalamu alaikum. I am Dr. Mohammad Shamsul Huda Mamun, Assistant Professor, Department of Forensic Medicine and Toxicology, Adinakis Medical College, Khulna. Today we will be discuss about thanatology. Means introduction of thanatology and forensic thanatology. Thanatology is a Greek word and originate from two words, thanatos, that means death, and logos, that means science. And what do you mean by forensic thanatology? That means the dealings, the medical legal aspects of death. Thanatology about death, at first we know what is death and definition of death. Exact definition of death is known. Only Black Law's dictionary define death the cessation of life. The exact definition of death till now absent, because death is a process. Death is not an event. It is a long process. So that death is classified. So what is the classification of death? That means what are the types of death? Classification or types. That means somatic death and cellular death. At first we know that what is somatic death. Somatic death means completely cessation of three interlinked vital system of the body. That means cessation of cardiovascular system, cessation of respiratory system, and cessation of nervous system. And cessation of cardiovascular system is known as syncope. And cessation of respiratory system is known as asphyxia. And cessation of nervous system is known as coma. So, what are the modes of death? All three are the modes of death. That means coma, syncope, and asphyxia. And what are the manners of death? That means manners means for the nature. It is natural and unnatural. Unnatural, there is suicidal, homicidal, and accidental. So in forensic medicine, dealings with mostly unnatural and in natural death only sudden death. So what are the medico-legal importance of death? In case of somatic death, in somatic stage the organ transplantation is done. In case of molecular death, that is cellular death, when cellular death takes place, then the organ is not possible to transfer. That is, organ transplantation is not possible. So in case of somatic death, organ transplantation can be done. Now, explanation of death. In somatic stage, somatic death is diagnosed by cessation of heartbeat, cessation of breathing, and cessation of nervous system, that means brain activity. When a doctor certifies death or given the death certificate. It is very, very important because of one stage, that is apparent death. That means apparent death means nearing to the death. All three vital system of the body, those functions are ceased, stop, but the person is alive. That is the apparent death. And so physician giving death certificate, he or she would be, must be confirmed that is not a stage of apparent death. So issuing death certificate depends on various criteria. Doctors must confirm that the person is dead before issuing death certificate. Must be confirmed. He must examine repeatedly the three vital systems, 5 minutes interval, and 3 times. Wait half an hour before issuing death certificate. That half an hour's waiting is very important because of at that time molecular death takes place and the doctor is confirmed about the person's death.